Hello everyone, my name is Sabrine Ayedi. I am the delegate of General Union of Tunisian Students in the faculty of Manouba. So it is an organization that represents all the students and fight for their rights. First, we went to the ministry with a range of problems that the ministry didn't solve for us. So we went into an open strike, and it is going on until now, until we can reach our demands. We have three demands: the ministerial publication number 60, and the education science section. It is a new section that they brought to us and want us to continue our education in it, that is equivalent to some other sections. It is not really can help the education system at all. It is a problem, and we are fighting to reject it or not to work with it. That's all. So until now we are going on strike and open line, and you are not passing our exams until they accept all our demands. They are not responding to it at any level. They are ignoring it. They are just putting on Facebook online some declarations. They invite us for some meetings sometimes with the people from the ministry, and they are not discussing the real problems. They're just talking that they invited students and they discussed with them about the problems, but finally they are not giving us any salvation of any problem. Some policies that are imposed by the International Monetary Fund, which originally envisaged in the Tunisian economy as well as the public universities. It is what is really imposing some problems in our universities, and what is affecting on the general economy and the society issues and the university issues also. Actually, I talked about the ministerial publication number 60. It is some of the declaration of the ministry that may harm the public education, because it is going to put some master's sections in the private universities, and we are not going to be able to study them until we put some money in it. Mm-hmm.